Hi guys, Captain Muffet here. I'm back from my vacation in Spain. I had it pretty nice. I'm sunburned and we're still continuing with Far Harbor as I left off. I tried to do the mission with the for the damn for the children of Adam. God damn that fucking pump. Sorry for my words, but god damn that pump. God damn that pump regulator. God damn. And we are in a zone of trappers, so I'm just gonna shoot their face off,
jumping in my old
which I did.
age.
So that's at least nice. I can at least take out the defenses. One shot and death. And we can go kill them. It's fun. We should do the mission. And I missed through the wall. What the hell? Should we take some stuff from them or just shoot them? Or just get out of here? Just get out of here? I think that's a good choice. Just let me shoot that guy, please. Ooh. Idiot Savant, you gave me good bonus. Fuck, I missed. Han en jävla pipe rifle och försöker döda mig. Yes, a goddamn pipe rifle, what the hell? I'll take a grenade and nothing. I'll försöka döda mig med en pipe rifle, what the hell? Bye! Bye! Holy shit, jag fick så mycket XP! I got so much XP. What did we have? An enhanced pistol. Här! Take this. Sell it for something. Okay, good. Nothing here. Why are they damn mannequins everywhere? Bye. Dude, look at this. Sharpshoot. Boom. In your face. Pretty death. So we go away now. Peace. I shot off its cut. I shot off a sorry, I said it in. Yeah, anyway. I shot off the bullet so I don't need to load the whole clip. That's a stupid thing! Why do you need to load a damn clip if it's only one bullet? Fix the power armor? No. Where's the quest? Where's the quest? That's right there. Just wait. My friend is talking about Pokemon Go, and I have actually captured a lot of different Pokemons. But I don't know which gym I should join, or maybe if I should join a gym at all. So. Crap! Oh, I don't like that sound. I don't like that beeping. Do you like that beep beep beep? No, super muting exploding on your face. It's gonna be exploding on me face. On my face soon, if I don't be careful. This mission I should have done weeks ago, but the problem is the game decides to crash on my ass sometimes, or to crash, basically. Do you want first person or third person view? Seriously? Super mutants are here. Jag hamnade precis igen. Boom. Dead. Bad dog. Aj. Jag har inte saveat på ett tag. Dags att sticka. Oh, look at this!
Ooh, nice.
He's no overlord anymore. I need some food. What should I eat? This? That should be enough. Scream you. God damn it. Hi, someone's dead. Boom! Not even looking. Grenade, thank you. How do we do a save now? I didn't save nearby here. I wonder if we're gonna crash again. But... oh god. I hate this area. Pretty much. Yeah, I wanna. Shit, did you hear me? Boink. That thing didn't die!
What's that? What was that?
That's a good thing. So, look at this. Sharpshot death. Idiots of Avant, Yoda. Thanks for Idiots of Avant. And they said something that's now a change. They stopped Putnam and Pip-Boy, so nothing moves. So it's a total lie that everything moves slowly, or is it not? Question. Boom! No, no one is moving. No one is moving! De skulle röra sig långsammare, eller hur? Hey, you're wasting my ammo! My ammo! Vad gav jag det där ammot, eller är det där hans ammo från hans... Aha.
What, scared already?
The Vim Factory has failed. Just die, man. Bye. Point. What did I like of that? That shot is good. Now we try to do sneaky, because that was not sneaky. You don't think so? Ah, some Nuka. Some Vim, I suppose. Sorry, Vim. Should read these terminals so they have read it before. Yeah, they've read it, those damn crap. I have another question. The Vim Factory actually lost against. And my assistant is watching a phone picture from his semester eating a lamb thing. I suppose. It's a movie theater. Ah, now we're back out again. What is our mission? Find the regulator pump. Just let me see the quest again. Aha, shit. That's not the way. Which is the way then?
My friend, the way is full.
How did I fail all? Yes, this is the wrong way. Not bad. Then we know where to escape if we need to.
Hopefully not.
Okay, but we remember that place that we crashed on again? Crap.
That's it.
Yeah. It's this area. Yeah, my assistant said he's gonna burn this computer up by that. By the problem bug. It's a big bug. Yeah. Facing a safe hat. A bed somewhere, maybe? Even a dirty bed? They're stupid.
Best to grab it now while you can.
Yeah, but you cannot craft outside in the world. Yeah, you can do that with a mod. It had it. Remember. Dog food. More faster than died in the war. Actually, I wanna know why did they not do a reback about what happened in this? That we can do a simulation going back what happened in these areas.
It's a scan dog food. It's a scan dog food.
No one.
We don't have brown mistakes. I'm a freaking mole rat. This is before mole rats and brown mistakes even existed.
They were called normal cows before. Crap. Johan Bet. You know the character, the original character's name? The original character's name Jeff or something like that? The survivor? And he is actually older than you think. Look it up. I watched the video on it. No, Top 10 Facts About the Survivor is called the video. Crap, help me with the code. Or just open it like this. Crap. Yeah.
Yes.
A lot of ammo. Why do I pick up junk? The positive thing is you don't need to pick up junk in Fallout 3. Because that system was not implemented yet. Was that a luck for you? Just do this. Stupid computer crap. It's funny, I have the highest luck on lock picking your computer. Oh my god, just take one, damn it. Nope.
Sweet.
What? Should we read this or not? Waste. We can do it afterwards. Yeah, I did. I lockpicked it before. I wanted the free XP, you bastard. And please, for the all of gods, please, for the all of the gods in the world, don't make it crash! Don't make it fucking crash! Let me just kill them. Where is that power armor thing?
Someone there!
Okay, just let me kill them so they don't bother me. What the f- Ah! Perfect. Didn't see me coming. It's better that I kill him before he sees me, so we don't get that crash again. If I think so. Ammo! Plasma ammo. Where's that paint? Is it here? The main quest thing. Oh, please don't crash, for love of all the gods. I say lower. If they're gonna crash, I'm gonna criticize Bethesda so much that they're gonna get what they want. This is wrong. Yep, I think it's wrong. Yeah. You wanna take a gamble? There's a computer. Just take the computer and we'll take the code.
Quit your hide.
Or let maybe him do it. Just let maybe him do it. That.
You're just getting warmed up here.
I'm getting that armor. I'm getting that armor, Houston.
What? Where the hell?
Now I'm running away like a coward, but I don't care. Because that enemy is a glitch. And I don't want to fight glitches.
What? Who's there? What? Ain't you had enough yet?
There he is. I think they fixed it. I think they fixed it. Oh my god, we're gonna get so killed. Exploding machine gun. Time for exploding machine gun? I think so. De är längre bort än mig. They are far away from me. And I think they are mole rats. They are mole rats. Your own blood. There are mole rats. There's a problem. Houston, we have a problem. Shoot enemies. No. Yeah, I'm gonna die in 2 seconds. See my health bar. Level up! My health is not good though. Yeah, I'm taking a stim pack. Should I take stim packs? Or just eat meat? I think old Longfellow is fucking dead or something. Ah, legendary mole rat! I just stumbled across it. How the fuck do you not shoot from there? Die! I think old Longfellow needs our help. Pretty much. Aye. Do you think he's pretty damaged? Soon I'm gonna pretty damage. My whole armor is fucking damaged. Not that, yeah. I think he did Savant again. And a new leg piece. Hmm. What sort of ability? Why not? That's not a bad idea. Shit. Bye. Went up 20% to freeze melee attackers. And what do we have here? A person that does melee.
I'm gonna eat your legs when you're dead.
This guy is dead, right? I like blowing my own arms. I like to. No, wait, I don't do that. Grenade! Oh, look at him! I broke his legs! An explosion. I am an evil person, eh? They were not cool glitching me for weeks. Buy with the future, yeah, Cass.
And here I was thinking this might be a challenge.
Oh my god, the whole power armor's fucked up. My charisma power armor, damn it, you.
Good fight, human. You died well.
I'm not gonna die. See me shoot with him with a pipe pistol. Bigadugadu. Harpoon gun or pipe pistol? Say your prayers, bitch. Should I take his weapon for resources? Or not? Where's our objective for once? Wait, you can get another thing here if you look around. You know there are secrets in these areas. So, but what? What is the regulator? Okay, we get that, and then we get the other stuff. I slaughter him pretty well. The brother. Brotherhood would be proud of me.
Here, no blood to spill today.
No launch, what? That's pretty weird. Ooh.
Oh,
what's that?
We ain't alone.
Det är inte meningen att gömma sig nu. Fel håll. Load the gun or not? No. Don't look at that. Vad står det där? You wasted my harpoon guns, you're gonna get it. Jag slänger bort den där pipe. Var det stimpacks eller en Nuka Cola Quantum? What? Aj, aj! Fuck, 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 fuck! Mamma, don't gonna die! I don't wanna die! Ah, you mean sniper scope. That's what I built it for. Ah, fuck, ow! Just move away. Yes! This armor sucks. How long does this healing take? Survival move my ass. Aha, med där borta. I cannot even hit them here.
We're just getting warmed up here.
Oh ho ho! Little baby's down! Pay for that.
Fuck! Run! Miss me! Bye, bitch! Han skjuter på min companion! Han sköt på honom. Oh shit, inte. Ah, this one is valuable a lot. Who is most valuable? You're serious? Jag låter kompisen göra det istället. It's one last guy here.
Bingo.
Yes. Now I'm weighing down, sir. Alltså, vad slänger jag bort nu? Har vi tid? Something I can throw away. Something I can throw away. Something very heavy. Sådär. Take all the ammo or what? Shit, the grenade is having me down now. Wait, I could just do this.
My friend.
Vikt.
Jag sa
No, I don't need it.
Gonna toast to your.
Yo, the that is silver cans. Okay. Those are kind of good with materials. Vi behöver stel för reparera. Just drop them so Odd Longfellow can pick them up again. Bone. No, I'm just a bony. Leave that, dude. I think get out. Det är en kille kvar här.
Easy.
I'm gonna get killed. Like how? I need to do the mission. The mission is not completed. There's the. Ah! Look at this! It took only one shot for me, and he fought it for a week. Something is in there.
Go back to super the music band.
Yeah. In some occasion, yes. We should pick up all this young calf. Ja, jag har den. Men, det finns ett problem. Jag kan ta den där minan. Det finns ett problem. Oh, not a problem though. We need to save our companion, I'm stupid. So let me just do that. It's one thing here though, we need to go. Det finns en grej här vi kan hämta. You know, special stuff. It's a big area, so... Vi går ner här. Här inne. This way. Go here. Now we need to hack this computer. Har vi tid eller? Hacking computers is not my specialty. Which is funny because I have... Why do I say that I have all the skills of the computer and lockpicking when I'm not using them? I'm using them, but... I hate to do this. Not need. Ah. Oh, we need to pass the speed check. Can we? Fuck. Nu är jag full igen. Crap, why do I have this all crap? Ska jag käka något för att väga mindre? Ja, men jag råkat upp det av misstag. Yeah, that's crap actually. Alltså... It's just my style. Yeah. Varför låter jag inte bära honom några grejer då? En sak till. I just need to change my thing. I need to change myself. No, not weapons. Jag behöver karisma, karisma. Come on. You choose that. We need charisma, goddammit.
For what?
I suppose. Something. No, here.
They must be
speed checks everywhere. Suit, tuxedo. High up. Do we have something more that can give us? Yeah, we take one. Yeah, we are fine then. Yeah. Fuck, I took it. No, I didn't. Ah. Level up. I leveled up. Vilken perk ska vi sätta på nu då? Good turn. Vi har levelat upp allt vi ville liksom. Mysterious Stranger eller Bloody Mess? Eller this? Vänta, vi har bara två på dem. Toughness. Eller på Karisma. Eller på Luck. Om vi går ner på Luck så får vi Critical Banker, vilket does this. The game! It's funny because one guy in the internet is like level 3, level 1113. You fucking Bethesda. This is new. How many new paints for armors are in. Let me see the. For the T51, they are this paint. The Vim paints, the two Vim paints, and with the new Wasteland Workshop, no, with the new why heter den inte Wasteland utan Contraption. With the new Contraption, we get two new paintings for this. So how many paints can you paint it? You can paint it pink. Jag räknar. Can you count with me? Pink, one. Vim, you can count with. Ah, but they give different specialities, so they should give a crap about that a bit. If they want to survive with a power armor on, of course. Scanning.
If you need assistance, please approach the intercom. Rescanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
Okay.
I don't think any approved user is gonna show up. You can either let me in, or you can keep waiting for eternity. Your choice.
You actually make a really good point. Very well. There you are.
Yay.
Now, if you'll excuse me, my power capacity is a bit low, so I'm going to go into reserves. Best of luck to you.
Why did I not put myself in the charisma power armor? Why did I even make it?
Just once, let me.
No, but I mean the charisma armor.
Socks that don't have holes in.
But if you add it, yes. Jag är skittung nu tyvärr. My logic is never understandable. Jag kan äta någonting. Say to me what you should eat.
Just call Jack. It's a different food that you need to buy. Call Jack. You need to speak. Oh, hold on. You're right, sir.
Ja, den jävla disorder! At least the ammo is useful. Fuck.
Yes.
It, because we have technical issues, that was delaying.
Yes.
This is the new one.
Life changes the planet. Yeah. Awesome.
This is a good gun.
Wow, that's not a
Why did they not have this gun in Fallout Shelter then?
Because
They should have that. Jag hade menat den där från Fallout 3. But they should have a variant that has this effect. Big no. This was just a palm. You can take Nick Valentine for this job if you wanna. Damn Nick Valentine, damn you! I like you, man, but... And also one thing more from Bethesda. In the new Vault-Tec workshop. That's fucking stupid. Wait, I'm in a power armor, so that makes no sense. We have finally finished this fucking quest off. So it means, like, if I die, let's literally retry again. I'm just an idiot. Why do I take grenades? Do I love grenades or not? Vadå lika ofta som förr? Men en fråga. I hope you enjoyed this mission, guys. It took so long to do this damn crap. Why Bethesda? Why did it take so long to do a damn improvement for this? This is what steel is used for. Yeah, good idea. No! Yeah, I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end it. Stop. Still. Yeah, alright, alright. My legs are breaking. I don't have enough steel. Should I upgrade this then? Why should I not upgrade this crap? Should we upgrade it to D? Okay, not right now. Or maybe make him throw out all the resources. Shit, your tongue. Why I'm still heavy? Question mark, question mark. Yeah, I'm getting in. Just to fix my damn gun, or... damn thing. What happens if I die of freaking breaking my legs? And pretty frustrating for me. See. Not enough. Oh, God damn it. Can you please say to me where the metal is so I can take it? Seriously, no? Why? Ah, yeah. I don't really have a heart. Yeah, I'm basically the best role player of the killing things. Move you. God damn it. I collected a steel. So maybe I can do that. Yeah, I'm doing it fast. It's a better idea. Bye. Yeah, I need to be finished with it. So can you please help? Instead of catching Pokemon in Pokemon Go. assistant, guys, he's talking about Pokemon Go, and his place is more with... Yeah,
basically killing each other.
Yeah, can you upload my Pokemon episodes as well? Yeah. Yeah, but they are in Japanese as well, I think. No, many episodes have come out. Många av dem har gjort det, ja. Hela säsongen av andra har kommit ut. Vill du se Guts, eller? Ser en Guts? Fan, det är Super Mutants här. Ah, shit. It's Pokémon, dammit. Ja. Dubbed menar du väl? Pokémon XY måste vi ladda upp. Det är XYZ måste du ladda upp först. Det är den du är i. Jaha, så alla är raw. What the fuck? Han slog ihjäl en suicider. Haha, oh yeah, whatever. At least I didn't take the damage. You know, we get out of here. That makes sense. Varför finns det inte valar? Maybe they have not implemented a quest or something to do with whales? If this whole area is radiated with water, radiation, should the whales not be affected? The elt. Game logic, not me. Nope. And we are surrounded by enemies here. Ja, det är människor. Nope. Ah, nej, den som flyger är han. En idiot. Jag kan sitta dock. Jävlat. Ah, look at this. Ett. Axelbot gör ingenting. Why did I miss? Kolla, han skjuter från butt. Han kommer skjuta från fel håll. Han ser inte vart jag är. Stupid. Du har inte... Han har besegrat Shota. From the Pokemon. Why do I talk Pokemon when I'm playing Fallout? Ja, men nu ska han komma in i ligan. Mohammed. Mohammed, it's a problem. We cannot... Ah, we can go there, but... jag såg inte de andra två avsnitten when his fight with Alan in the Pokemon League. It's today or... Why is the gun glitching? Yeah. No, I cannot sleep with power on. Det är en robot. Det är en robot. En sentient robot. Det är ingen Pikachu. Nej. Nej, det är bara en Pikachu-klon. Alltså, det är bara en Pikachu knockoff. Men du kan kolla på de avsnitten som var innan. För de avsnitten som var innan... How? I'm a bit too heavy though.
Wow, look at this guy's mustache.
Yeah, we're gonna end the stream soon, but... Varför väger jag så mycket? Yeah, goodbye and we'll see you next time. Ah, sorry. Goodbye and we'll see you next time, guys.